These are the cars the manufacturers build for the factory's racing teams to win at the track. In some cases, they get promoted to flagship status. And if a car company can't show off a supercar, they unleash one of these to the oohs and ahs of the public.